Margaritaville, they've got instant generators, so everything will kick on.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay, so before we get to the hotel, do you guys need to stop? So tomorrow we're going to St. John, and a lot of us are going to pack our own lunches because we're going to be on the island tour.
It's like draining all the energy out of me somehow. Oh, that's it.
That's what the long time ancestors or people used to cut and drink out of or eat from. Cut it open, it has some stuff in it, you clear it open, you wash it up nicely, and then you have a dish.
Perfect.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
No, not a problem. Oppenheimer, does it ring a bell to you guys?
Yes. Yeah.
Any of you guys?
Yeah. I have an optometrist named Oppenheimer.
What do you know about it?
I don't know. The alcohol, right? The beer? No, wrong. Okay, next.
All right, Oppenheimer was one of the first scientists that discovered or made the atomic bomb.
Oh.
And he was on the run and discovered St. John. Bought that piece of island and piece of lot. And he built, I'm gonna show you the first house he had on that piece of lot. And that's where his family was living. And that's one of the places that have one of the different fruits planted on that property. Because every time he traveled, he would have just stick a plant and then come and plant it.
Awesome.
It got damaged after the hurricane. And right now, because of the rain and wonderful weather, it's up sprouting and looking beautiful. You know what tree is that? The only two species of turtles you can get on the island nesting over on that side is the green sea turtles under the hawksback turtle. Yeah. That's a good turtle you can be finding in the field.
Yeah.
Like I said, you can swim with them. Right now it's just one of the most popular beaches on the island right now. The reason for that, they just opened the food.
Okay.
Well, it's kind of like a hole in the ground.
I can tell you much about that place also. So when we go down there, if you want to take pictures, you can take pictures, and I don't have to tell you about it again. Well, you see the boat circling around there? This is called Water Lemon Cay. Okay. If you guys love snorkeling, that's where you can see all the starfish and stuff like that. We have 32 beaches on the island. Although we're very small, a population of 5,500 people. And out of the 32, one of them is National Park, and one of them is Scotland. The only one we got paid to go on, which is Trunk Bay, and I'm gonna be showing you that as we go along. The reason why you're paying for that is just to maintain the facility. Because after you bathe in, you can rinse out. There's lockers. There's place you can do number one and number two. And so forth. You're entitled to rent snorkel gears, fish chairs, and so forth. So the fee you pay in there, which is a $5 fee, that's just to maintain the facility. And those monies, we don't see. It's a British island, but they use the US currency.
Oh, really?
Yes. Folks, when America discovered this island, that was the first settlement on the island of St. John before the Danish. The Danish had a rule that they would have to sail around to deliver materials or food or whatever. But then when the Americans bought the island, they figured out, they said that it was too long because it takes about like 2.5 hours to go around to come here. They find out Cruise Bay was the closest point from St. Thomas. So they end up changing everything around. So here was the city before, and because there is a little closer and where everything is coming in and out, they rename it and had Cruise Bay as the main town or city. Have you guys, heard about a place called Willity's?
Yes.
It was a wreck ship.
Yep.
A lot of people when they get a little high, they jump in the water naked.
Right. Topless.
That's one, exactly. That island you're seeing all the way back there.
Let's go!
I'm gonna have a boat to go there.
is it there still?
It is still
they
there.
They rebuilt it after the hurricane?
It's still there.
Okay.
This is Whistling Cay. When you reach a little closer, I'm gonna tell you a little more about Whistling Cay. That's one of the lookouts we have again. It's kind of hazy right now. It's not really clear, but then that's a very beautiful view from up there. Okay?
Why they call it Donkey Hill?
Because there's donkeys.
Huh?
Because there's donkeys.
Yes, because of donkeys, but why they call it Donkey Hill?
I don't know.
First they brought the car to St. Thomas. The cars, they couldn't make it up to this hill. Only the donkeys and the horses. So when they used to bring merchandise to go through this road, the cars couldn't make it. So they used to bring the donkeys, to load up the donkeys and go up the hill. That's why they call it Donkey Hill.
Ah, pretty interesting.
It works for me.
That's a little baby. Look at him.
How deep are we?
Last night on the light, I won't get you right.
dinosaur jumping off a mountain, biting at the bottom of the car.
Yeah, yeah.
I get it. The dinosaur.
Looking for young kids to eat.
Yeah.
The dinosaur killed the other people that were in the story. Look, I got a little.
Yeah, we saw all the people loaded in, and they. All right, boys, we're not going to fight over scene chairs.
No, we're not.